Jerusalem is one of the most ancient cities on our planet. It was first mentioned in the 19th century BCE. The Israeli kingdom, the kingdom of Judah, the empire of Alexander the Great, ancient Rome, the Byzantine Empire, the Islamic Caliphate, the Crusaders, the Mamluk Sultanate, the Ottoman Empire, the British Empire, Jordan, and Israel all ruled Jerusalem at one point in time. The Old City, the historical part of Jerusalem, surrounded by the fortified walls, is the heart of the modern city of Jerusalem. The narrow paved streets, majestic walls, Roman columns, and ancient buildings hold memories of many legendary events. The Old City is home to three major shrines of the world's religions: Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. In 1981, the Old City was included in the UNESCO World Heritage List. There is a great number of other landmarks outside the Old City, such as the Kidron Valley and its tombs from the beginning of our era, the Tomb of the Virgin Mary, as well as the Church of Mary Magdalene on the Mount of Olives.